Patterson. She has been with me since last week, almost a year. We've been through a very certain project that many of you might know, Daughter of Discord. I voice Discord. She's the voice of Screwball. And honestly, we two wouldn't have been together if it weren't for one very special person. Is a Disney fanatic in the house right now. There she is. Thank you so much. A special thanks to Lightning Bliss, Dr. Wolf, Josh Scorcher, Keyframe, Toon Critic Y2K, and Jasper, right over here, for making this possible. Now, Katie, I meant every word I have said in that video. You have helped me through so much. All the struggles I've been through, especially after my mom passed away back in September. I know that my birthday is tomorrow, but honestly, I can't think of a better gift than knowing the answer to one very simple question. Will you marry me? So much. I love you, Katie.